Hello and welcome. My name is Crew, and I'm gonna spend an hour with a virus named Tom. I in the game developed by Misfit Attic, and I can tell you already that this manual, they can't make games for PC because the manual doesn't scale properly for the like full HD resolution. So good job. I'm slightly pissed off when people do that, but. Because I paid money for this and it doesn't work as intended. It looks weird. But yeah, and no mouse controls in the menu. So yeah, I'm not happy about that, but the game may be awesome, so I'm just gonna jump in to it. Apparently it got co-op, so that's cool.
You have to understand, everything was wonderful. I was creating the future. Metal dogs that didn't poop. I even cured walking. Then I invented Globotron, which would destroy anyone found walking. That's when it happened. Megatech. Crazy, they said. How is that even profitable, they said. And that's when they fired me. Me, Dr. X. Me, the inventor of their precious city. Their precious city. Well... I have one last invention for them. Oh, I know they'll love him. I call him Tom.
Cool. Yeah, nothing scales correctly to the resolution. And this game wasn't released like today or last week or something. It was released on Steam August 2012, so they got over a year to fix shit like this, but they haven't. That's fucking lazy. That's really fucking lazy. So, I don't know, I might change the resolution then and actually play in lower resolution, because this doesn't work. Okay, so let's go with level 1. Tom, it's Dr. X. Let's get you up to speed. I'm going to start the infection from out of here. Out here. I need you to reconfigure the security circuitry to spread the virus through the entire circuit. There we go. I designed it to move along the grid lines. Use left analog stick or arrow keys to move. But of course, the bottom prompt is only on Xbox controller, even though I started using the mouse and keyboard. But I realized this game won't work so good with that, so I'm not even gonna try it. To rotate a circuit piece, hold A or press spacebar as you move around it. Now the virus can spread. When every piece of the circuit is infected, contamination will be completed. Now go forth, Tom. Infect! So... like that? Oh, I drag a line like that, okay. Goal, apparently. Can I go into the menu from here? I'm gonna try to change the resolution, because this looks just fucking weird. So, there we go, I'm playing in a window now, so... it will be interesting to see in what resolution it records. Probably 720. But that's fine. So, continue. Oh, so, okay. Can I skip forward? I don't think I can. Okay. Just checking. So, I don't quite understand the game mechanics yet, but I guess I will do that soon. I think I need to do a big square like here. Oh shit, too far. This probably works fine with keyboard controls, but I mean, it's obviously done for Xbox controller, so everybody should have that pretty much that works for the PC, because there's so many games that doesn't work properly. Ha! They've activated some lame antivirus drones. They underestimate you, and therefore me. Be careful though, if they hit you, they will drain your energy. And you will have to respawn in a corner. Actually, just keep you powered will slowly drain your energy. So less dilly-dallying, more infecting. Okay, so I need to avoid these. Shouldn't be that hard. Boop. But it might be. I'm not sure. Oh. There we go. There we go. Oh fuck, yeah, fucked that up. No gold this time. There we go. I'm starting to understand how the game works. Okay. Oh shit, this just got a little bit more intense. I'm not sure. Okay, so I rotated this up there. And am I supposed to infect everything? I suppose so. I'm pretty confused. Let's rotate this. Beep up. And so I need to rotate that too. And also get this. So rotate that. I know. Fuck. I can't actually figure this out. Rotate this. Why did this get so hard? I'm probably just bad, but still. So I could do like this. Why would I even do that for? Rotate this again. No point of rotating that. If I rotate this. Oh no. Now I see what I gotta do. I think. Fuck, this is hard. Did I skip a level by accident or something? Oh shit, and I smashed into that too. I can't figure it out. Okay. That was easy. I did terribly though. So that was level 4. Oh, cutscene. Cute cutscenes. Didn't find them that humorous though. Wait, didn't I have more? Can't I replay this level? Yes, I can. Oh. Oh, because it's a virus I infected the dog. Okay, now I understand. That makes sense. That makes sense. And that's why it died when... Okay, okay. So... Now I understand that. This game is horribly optimized, I must say, too. It's dropping below 60 FPS sometimes, that's not too bad, but... Hello, Tom. Thanks for corrupting your pet of the future. I appreciate that. Had to tell people they're out of stock, which cost us money, but you're not a shareholder, are you? Well, our scientists have come up with an encryption that should keep you from causing more trouble. Give our regards to Dr. X. Megatech Management. Okay, so I don't see... Okay, okay. Let's rotate this like that. Probably rotate it. Yes. Good. And I suppose I will need to rotate it the same. Yeah. No. Rotate this once. There we go. And rotate this down so this connects, and then rotate this once again. There we go. And now we can rotate this back down. Which will be the other direction. And now, until it clicks. There we go. Yeah, that was a lot easier for me, for some reason. You earned skip tokens. You can use them on failure screens to skip a level. Not that you will need them. Total skip tokens, too. Okay. What is this even? A rocket or something? A robot mech thingy McGig? A walking television satellite? A teleporter, of course. It actually told me up there, but I didn't realize. Okay, so level 2, chapter 2, or 2.2 even. Well, let's rotate this one. Good. And we can rotate. No? Yes. Let's see. And I should only go for things that are next to. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh. Okay. Just so I know what's there. Two straight lines. So, straight lines. And I can rotate the straight line. Oh, shit. Let's rotate this. Okay. So, if I rotate this once, or I will do it twice, because that makes sense, and rotate this. Because on the question marks, I can see they're all... When I the straight lines are always like that, yeah. If it's is it vertical or horizontal? I suck on that. I really need to learn that. But when the question marks are on their side, the lines, the straight lines, will always also be on their side. Let's see. That weren't my intention. That were my intention. Fuck. If I do like this, I can get up here. No. Oh fuck, why did I do that? Puzzle games are hard, man. I don't play that many puzzle games either. That won't work. Because I need a straight line. Oh wait, this thing also works. So I could... Yeah. And if I rotate these... There we go. Bronze. Puzzle games ain't my strong point. That's for sure. How long have I recorded for? Fuck, I forgot to actually check the time when I started. Okay, about 70 minutes. Maybe. I don't know. When the audio is over slightly an hour, I will stop recording. That will be fine. So, oh shit, why did I do that? I'm just gonna restart. I can't handle, like, terrible start. Oh, so now when I'm in the grid. Okay. So this level is harder. Let's rotate this. Ah, it doesn't have a core in it. So I'm guessing, no. I'm guessing I need to rotate that, yeah, like, fuck. Ooh. Oh, yeah, there we go. Rotate this. Rotate this. Okay, okay. What? Oh, this one. Oh shit, I almost ran into that. There we go. And rotate this. And done. I'm starting to get the hang of it. But still. Puzzle games are usually something you like need to do the lower levels over once again to get like the highest score. At least I need to do it because I'm not especially good at them. Tom, they're sending more drones, so I've upgraded you with glitches. I even just invented that name. Place glitches, right trigger or shift key in front of the drones to stop them. This will help you get out of the bad situation. Until they wear off. Place glitches where two drones will collide and watch the fireworks. The drones will eventually respawn, but you will have spread the... But by then you will have spread the infection. The fools. Oh, that's a weird text box thingy. I probably just read it wrong because I suck. So up here, two will collide. And two here will collide. Yeah. So... Bish. Oh, rotated that the wrong direction. No! Oh, I did that completely wrong. Now I see it. Okay. Okay, I see it now. Bam. Oh, fucked that up, didn't I? No, I didn't, actually. I think I need to rotate this. Then... I think I got it. I might be wrong. And rotate it. Oh shit, I rotated it too far. Come on. Come on. Bish bash bosh. Bish bash. No, fuck. Can I stop rotating everything wrong? And once more up there. And just... You need to actually release the button from when you're going through things. You can't like do everything in one smooth motion. Which would have been nice, but would probably break things. These guys won't even collide. Oh shit. Ah. Is there... Okay, it's like this a quick just... Fucking hell. That was terrible. So, can I do... Ah. So I can break their pattern by doing that. So I can only do two at a time. Oh god, oh god. Good. Okay. And I will complete it. I need to focus quite hard. I have a hard time commentating this and playing it at the same time, because I really need to think about what I'm doing. Let's see, that's level 5. No, I don't think I can skip things by accident even.
Hello again. So, we see you're figuring out the encryption. Very clever for a virus with an unclever name. With an unclever name. I'm so funny. Well, our scientists have come up with something more clever. They found a way to absorb the infection. Have fun spreading a bunch of nothing. The Megatech Management.
Fucking corporations. Ruin everything. So, what happens if they break now? Okay.
Oh! Ew!
You understand, because it contains the virus. So I need to actually make them collide. And after that, I can actually... Yeah, complete the level. Okay. That's interesting. I wonder if I ever get something that's gold again. I usually, when I play like stuff like this by myself, I usually almost need to get gold and everything. Just slight obsession I have. Okay, so if I do like this, bam. Okay, so rotate this like that. Oh, come on. Oh, I completed it. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. The thing broke. The menu broke. This game is buggy as fuck. It's incredible. Why haven't this been fixed? So... Bam. Now I know how that looks. Did I rotate that right direction? I'm not sure. Soon we will know. Ah. Boop. Oh shit. I completed it and oh, the game crashed. That's just fantastic. Good job. Good job. I'm just gonna start it up again. Fuck's sake. Buggy crap. So, I'm back. I don't know if it saved or not.
You have to understand. Everything was wonderful. I was creating.
Oh my god, is it from the complete beginning again? Is it from the complete beginning again?
Then I invented Globotron, which would destroy anyone found walking. That's when it happened.
I don't know. Yeah. Oh my god, the game totally fucked me over. That's bullshit. Or? No, it did save. What was that cutscene then? Did I skip a new cutscene because it registered? I don't care. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh. Yeah, someone seems to fuck this game up with viruses too. I think you actually just break the game. That's what the game's all about. Come on, and again, I need to do. Okay, so rotate this. Rotate like that, maybe? Come on, virus, or a bug, or an antivirus thingy-ma-gig. There we go. I did complete it before, didn't I? It was the same level. But it didn't crash this time. Good job. Fuck's sake. Okay. I shouldn't move out of the corner the first thing I do. There we go. Because I'm safer here, and I think... No, I can't go back up there. Good to know. Oh, now I know. I just need to do like this. Boop. Boop. Oh, no, wait, they need to actually... Yeah. Yeah. So, rotate this. Rotate that. This isn't too hard. Didn't rotate that the optimal way. Neither that. There we go. And there we go. And rotate that this way, I think. Yes. No. I fucked up somewhere. No. Oh shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do then? I'm not supposed to go all the way with the things. Where am I? No, I think. No. But I got more bugs. I'm just gonna try this and see what happens. I don't think it will work. Fuck's sake. This game makes me feel stupid. I need to restart from the beginning. so I won't go all the way with it. Rotate that down, rotate this way. And I will only make one of them go all the way, or halfway to this bit. Or do everything need to be connected? I don't think so. Maybe it does. Maybe I just did it wrong last time somehow. Like that. And let's see what happens. I think this works. Yeah, you don't need to connect everything. Good to know, good to know. And I need to spend a half an hour more with this game, and I don't like it, mainly because it's buggy. And it's, I mean, the puzzles are pretty fun, you need to think a bit, but I wouldn't say, like, the game isn't interesting enough to justify the glitchiness and clunkiness, and I fucked that up, didn't I? I'm just gonna do that. Oh, fuck, I don't know what to do. Rotate this, like, and once more, I think. Will it make in time? I hope so. Nope. Do I actually need to make those two? No? No, it works. Bam. What? Not entirely sure what just happened. Almost. So what do I need to do to actually complete it now? Switch this. And maybe like that. Oh shit, I fucked that up. There we go. There we go. Silver. That's at least something. I really need to... The cutscenes are at least slightly humorous. It's not that fun that I laugh personally, but it's nice at least.
Hi there. Okay, so we'll fight some guys over the whole teleporter thing. Hope you're happy about that. We completely reworked our systems. The reign of terror ends now. Sorry, can't afford any more spin doctors for your messes. We'll miss our little chats. Megatech management.
Fucking corporations do evil. What? Have I missed something? So I can actually route power through that. So, like this. Okay, that wasn't too hard to figure out. Took a little bit longer probably than it should have. and like this, and rotate this way. Bish bash bosh. And this way, possibly, and rotate this. There we go. Yeah. Okay, so now it's even harder, because a new mechanic is added. I like that they actually add more mechanics on the base ones, so it gets more interesting and interesting. Here you just earn some skip tokens. You can use them on the failure screen to skip a level. Not that you will need. I know, you've already told me that. Only sent me that message. Except that I got more now. Let's see. So I need. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna try something. I can't figure it out. No. Wait, if I use... maybe like this. Then change that this way. And this that way. Like that. No. Fuck. Or maybe. So if I want, I probably want. Rotate this up there, so this thing gets power. And rotate this way. No, wait, I got it rotated wrong way. There we go. Rotate this up. Okay. Bronze. Okay, good enough. And let's go 3-3. Ooh, I always get overwhelmed from the start. I think I got a clue. Is if I rotate that, it will get over there. Then I need to no? Yes. No. Maybe if I rotate it this way. And I got power up there, and I rotate this, which gives me power there. So if I rotate that one down there and do the same thing. Oh wait, I can kill this. I forgot about that. Boop. Rotate that, gives me power back there, which I don't really need. So I fucked up somewhere. Hmm. I don't know. I seriously don't know. I can't really see where the big failure or error. Maybe if I wrote this back there. Yes. No. Oh, wait a minute. Wrote this up here. Change this to this direction. Oh, god damn it. And then... there we go. It's starting to make sense now. Yeah, I see it now. Okay, okay. Cool. Silver. This is actually quite enjoyable when the game doesn't crash and when you accept that it's broken as shit when it comes to resolution. Installing upgrade. Tom V.20. Megatech designed their drones to carry energy reserves. If they can steal our energy, why don't we... Why don't we steal theirs? I've added an upgrade that allows you to not only see, but steal. Steal them? Steal what? You have to get close, just don't get hit. Okay. I don't quite understand. Oh, now go get drunk of Megatix energy. Huzzah! Which button was that? Didn't listen at all. Okay. Holy crip, holy crips. What? Can I get that tutorial again or I'm fucked? Okay, yeah, I understand that part. Steal their energy, how do we steal it? Okay, I still don't understand how they steal mine. So I need to get behind them, somehow. Cool. Fuck. No, I won't skip this level, because it's obviously a... fucking... okay, so I won't... okay. Don't go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh wait, they can steal mine too, weren't they? So... maybe I should start doing what I'm supposed to do. Oh! That's it? That's it. How fast can you actually complete this? Okay, I'm not quite sure. I don't care about it getting high scores. Normally I do, but I'm not. Oh, I fucked that up. I got an achievement from it too. Beep. Rotate this down, I suppose. No, wait. Ah. Oh, got a little bit too far there. Think I'm supposed to. Oh. So I can't steal that. I don't quite understand the stealing mechanic quite yet, but I think that's fine. Oh shit, he was fast. can't delay them. Forgot him. Oh my god. No, no, no. This is... I'm doing terribly now. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, come on. No, no, no. Yeah. Rotate this that way. God damn it. I'm not, like, even trying anymore. Not really. Oh shit, that's bad. I've synced them up, like, really badly. Bronze, if even that. New record. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. How far will I even get in an hour if I half speedrun them? I'm not really speedrunning them. Not at all, actually. I think... Maybe like this? I need to start one just to see what I need to actually do. Okay. What happens now then? Not much. Rotate this that way won't help me really. Okay, so I should... What am I doing? Fuck, I'm not even... This one's hard. I won't skip it. Because I don't like skipping things. It will only get harder for myself if I can't figure out the levels and just start skipping through them. Okay. I'm gonna just restart and see what I can do better from the get-go. So what? Everything needs power. How can I connect everything? If I connect this, a lot of stuff get connected to each other. Rotate this, like this that way. No, too far, there we go. And like that. Now that's looking a lot better. A lot better. Yeah. Rotate this like that. I think this way, maybe? Yeah, let's see what happens if I... Oh. Rotate that way. This way. Rotate this to connect everything there. That. Okay. How much is connected now? Like nothing. Maybe now. This should look a lot better.
but... Great.
I don't get how I'm supposed to get a thing in front of them, because they have the energy cores thing is in front of them, and I didn't quite understand how to fix that. Maybe like that. Like this, and change this to the other direction. No, it needs to be like that. Turn this. Like this, possibly. I might have it now. Just need to adjust this. I think I got it. Oh, fuck. That will do. Have I missed something? No, that's everything. Good. I completed it. Bronze, but I completed it. Oof. 10 minutes to go. Now the thing's broken again. I don't know if that's deliberate. I highly doubt it, because it would be stupid.
Look, this is getting obnoxious. We got some new system architecture for you. Consider yourself limited. We can't afford you. We cannot afford to have you messing with our sidewalks. Wish we could say it. It's been fun.
Mania take management. Okay. Oh, it's locked. So if I change, I think I need to change this to that way. Maybe? This might work. Oh, too far. Might change this to this so it actually gets power here. And change that down there. There we go. Yeah, that works. And the game froze again, I think.
Yep.
Good job. So, third try, or try, third time. Okay, so it's the sidewalks. I fucked with here. Now I understand that. Took a while. And I need to redo this level because the fucking game crashed. Yeah. Look, this is getting obnoxious. Your game is crashing when I complete levels.
Not good.
Rotate this way. Bish. Bash. And Bosch. And Bish Bash. There we go. And still didn't get gold, because I were too slow. I didn't do the movements probably in the right order. Okay. Let me guess. Yeah. That makes sense. Change this to this direction. This to that. And this to that. No. I need to rotate this like in this direction, I think. So I actually can get that thing up there. Which rotates back there. Yes. Ooh. Hmm. I think I fucked up somewhere. I'm pretty sure I fucked up somewhere. That's connected to that side, so I actually don't need... Ah, it's locked. Forgot about that. What can I do differently? Maybe... No. Fuck. Maybe change this down here. And rotate this back down. And this so I actually get power for it. Good. Okay, cool. I should have more power sources. Sources of power. Power sources. Think I can do... No, I can't do that. That's one thing I can't do. Maybe like this? No. Yes. Yes, I can. Maybe. No. And now then. Ah. Fuck. So that's... Ooh. I missed that one. Okay, now it's actually possible, I think. Because if I change it down there, rotate this one somewhere. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. So, continue. I think one more. That it's all, and after that, an hour is gone. So I think like that, and like this. Let's see, and rotate this upward. Ooh. Oh. No. I'm pretty sure this isn't the correct way to do it. Pretty sure of that. Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna continue and see how it works. Trial and error, I suppose. It might work. Don't think it will. Cause this little bastard doesn't get any electricity. No, I fucked up pretty badly. And I'm out of time. So, we end on an incomplete level. This game has some interesting mechanics, interesting puzzles, but I might play it more. I don't know, maybe. I don't find puzzle games that exciting. They don't feel that rewarding in my opinion. It can do, but this one is, I don't know, it doesn't feel enough fleshed out, and this game is bugged as shit, so it's gonna crash every now and then, and that's gonna infuriate me, so maybe, I will see. Maybe. Yeah, that's it. I spent an hour with a virus named Tom. It's buggy as shit. But otherwise good puzzler. But you should get it for the Xbox, if anything, because it doesn't work properly on PC. Might not do that for the Xbox either, so maybe you shouldn't buy this game. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.